Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, we will introduce Program, give you an overview of the Program Designer, and show you how to use the Program Designer to send an email campaign. Oracle Responsys Program helps you design individualized, behavior-based programs timed for every stage of a customer's lifecycle. To access Program, click the Program Quick Link at the top of any page to open the Manage Programs page. This page lists all your existing programs. Click the name of a program to open it in the Program Designer. You use the Program Designer to design, test, publish, and analyze programs. You design a program by dragging elements from the palette to the canvas, connecting them to indicate the program paths, then setting properties for each element. As you work, you can click the Validate button to ensure that the program is constructed correctly. Let's create a welcome program that sends an email campaign when a customer joins your list. To begin, click the Create Program button on the Manage Programs page. Name the program, select the folder and list, then click Create to open the Program Designer. A program must have at least one start event, in our case, customer activated, include activities such as send campaign, and an end event. Click the plus sign to see the names of all elements on the palette. Point at interactions and drag the customer activated element to the canvas. Then the send email campaign activity, and the end event. Draw lines between the elements to indicate the program flow. Now we need to specify which email campaign to send. To do this, double-click Send Email Campaign on the canvas, expand the campaign section, and click Select. Choose your campaign and click OK, then click Done. Click Validate to make sure the program is constructed correctly. If there are validation errors, they are listed in the right pane. Our program produces an error because we did not specify the email addresses to receive notifications about the program. Click the error to fix it. Type an email address and click OK. Optionally, you can test the program to ensure that it is running as you expect. To start the test, click the test link. Click Promote Draft. Promoting a draft makes it available for testing. Click Test Settings and select your proof list, then click Test. The test sends messages to your proof list, shows which paths ran, and the number of enactments that ran through each path. Now you can publish the program to make it available for customers to enter the program. When a program is published, it listens for the start event. After the event occurs, program creates program entries and sends them to the next stage. To publish the program, select the Publish link, click Publish, then click Yes to confirm. You can monitor and analyze the progress of individuals through your published program. To analyze a program, click the Analyze link. The analysis provides the snapshot view and the monitor view. The snapshot view shows the state of each stage within the selected time frame. The color-coded statistics, such as the number of entries that pass through the stage, are overlaid on the diagram. The legend at the top shows the meaning of each statistic. The monitor view, to which you can apply different filters, shows how the selected audience flows through the program. Thank you for watching. For more information, please see Oracle Responsys Online Help.